Bet that thing stings like crazy. Probably should watch where you stick your hands in the future, huh?
Everybody look alive. The boss is online.
All units, listen up. This is Lexington. Pandora's box has been intercepted by a giant creature. Some kind of golem. Thing forms by absorbing wreckage from its surroundings using a high-energy magnetic field. Unfortunately, it's absorbed Pandora's box. We're flying in 3 electromagnetic pulse generators to tear it apart. Be ready to secure the area once our choppers deploy the EMPs. Now move out!
Above ground. We have to reach our choppers.
Six, this is Charlie Leader. We got signal flares on Bluebird 1 crash site. EMP power supply looks busted up.
Copy that. Stand by.
Watch out behind you!
What is this thing? There's one. There's another one.
Watch it!
Sewers for 9th Street.
Roger, wait for Bravo to report in.
Bravo team, what's your location?
This is Bravo, moving into Times Square.
Roger, wait for Alpha to report in.
Thank you.
Hey, Deckard, think I found a way out of here. Exit's this way, boys.
Help me! Give me a hand! Pull me out of here, please!
See signal flares at each EMP generator. The generators need to be fully powered up in order to fire. Good luck.
We gotta get the EMP functional if we're gonna bring that golem down. We'll try to keep these monsters at bay while you look for the parts.
All of them. Now get those parts back to the council soldiers on the central platform.
Explode!
Watch out for those fireballs!
Slip up here, we're all goners.
EMPs are powered up.
Deckard is en route to the last one.
Copying.
We're counting on you.
Thank you.
The Golem is down! I repeat, the Golem is down! All teams, move in to secure Pandora's box! Find a way into that Golem wreckage. Pandora's box is somewhere inside. Black Order soldiers are headed for Pandora's box. Intercept and eliminate. We cannot afford to lose the artifact.
have an evac chopper en route to your position.
Be advised, infrared shows multiple bogeys converging on Pandora's box. Moving fast.
Deckard, it looks like you're gonna have some company. Stay alert.
Clubhouse turned out to be farther away than I thought. Lexington ferried us and Pandora's box across the Atlantic Ocean to the Council of 98's headquarters, a hidden complex beneath the Houses of Parliament in London. The Council secured the artifact and immediately set about analyzing it, trying to find some way to reverse the process that released the creatures into the world. The Council also subjected the signet on Deckard's arm to a multitude of scans. No one seemed to understand what the purpose of the brand was. In the meantime, I provided Lexington with the location of a hidden lab in the English countryside that Le Fay had used for much of his research on Pandora's box. We decided to raid the facility and search for intelligence. Deckard insisted on joining us. After all, he was the one Le Fay tricked into opening the box in the first place. Now he wanted a chance to set things right. The Council didn't see things his way. Insisting the signet on his arm was too valuable to risk losing, but Deckard was determined, finding his way to our aircraft at the last moment.